All the howler monkeys, they hit the road now. They ain't here no more. Yeah, so here's a part of my trip that I was questioning, but along with the help of my Airbnb property manager, she helped me get through this part, which I don't like. And here's the second hole. When I tell you this is wild, trust me, this is wild. But trust me, this is the only way out. It's the only way to this Airbnb. So yeah, let's do it. I mean, my god, yo. Fuck. Look at that. That's crazy, yo. Like, that's a whole puddle. But when you go to the side, it's not that bad, you see? Yep, just go up. And that's a wrap. driving through the rainforest took a second to stop and soak it all in. Beautiful rainforest. Beautiful, beautiful rainforest. Good old rainforest.
Had to stop and soak it in.
Oh, just look at that. I have a feeling like some parts of South Africa are not gonna be like this, but are gonna be like some of the other parts I drove through here in Costa Rica, like, you know, Guanacaste,